is first day here and we are waved. We are waved. My name is Zolta.
Oh my god,
we met Ivy.
Hi. We just Agandor, Agandor.
How long are you here for?
Yeah. How long are you here for? Well, until Tuesday actually, very long time. Like 9 days.
Next week. We're here for Monday.
Really?
Ah. We're gonna go clubbing together.
Oh my gosh, really? On Monday.
Is it safe though?
We don't give a shit.
No, we were talking to the tall guy and he said it's safe to go out at night.
Yeah, right, okay. I've been in Marrakesh, it wasn't safe. Yeah. I was scared.
But Agadé is known for nightlife. Careful.
Really?
Agadé is known for nightlife. Do you not want to straw? I guess you're drunk. Okay, I think
everybody say hi.
Hi.
That's our new friends. Our new friends.
What's your name?
What's
your name?
Lucy.
I'm Delta.
Avita.
Nice to meet you. Delta. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
This is Lucy. And are you a chef?
Yeah.
You are a chef.
Chef. Chef Holiday.
What do you do here? Tell me what you do here. This is for my YouTube. Yeah. What do you do here?
I'm chef.
You're a chef?
Yeah.
And what do you do?
Okay.
Lovely. Is it good food?
Very good.
I hope so. Yeah. We'll see. So guys, I have ordered my hamburger from another restaurant that is here. Let's try the mayo and the ketchup. To be honest, I like mayo and ketchup abroad. Even though it doesn't taste like Heinz, it still tastes good. We're gonna try the burger. It's got spinach on it.
You've got very thick bread. Listen, you've got good tea. You'll need good tea.
Listen,
This is a little garden bit. Hey.
Where's my gift, so?
We want some fruit.
We want oranges. That's it.
Trust me.
I'm hungry.
We finally got oranges at that stall over there. If you can see it.
I'm not serving food. Why would you do that?
Why would you open your restaurant and not serve
me?
Sorry, come back during the midday. We even wanted fruit and his machine is broken to pour our juice, but I'm gonna eat my fruit.
Cappuccino! Of course, he doesn't bite.
Of course, come and touch him.
Cappuccino, his name is.
Yeah.
So clever.
You're beautiful. Yes. Look at him smiling. Bye.
See you later.
Bye guys. My bikini of the day. And we're at this little another stall in the same hotel, which is pretty cool. And they have really cool stuff, I'm not going to lie. Like, got what all of these are, but I know this is good for your skin. This is good for migraines. I just had some and I always get migraines. So I'm hoping that's gonna be really helpful. If I feel okay from the sun today, after I've just like, basically you put it in, you wrap it in like a cloth and you like sniff it. So yeah, if that's gonna like make me okay today, I'm definitely purchasing this. And they have so many like different like herb type of things that help so many different things like skin, diabetes. If you need to stop smoking, this is stop smoking, and like skin, and I forgot the rest. And then you've got like the tea here as well, which is pretty cool. So he's saying hello. DJ Khaled over here. We love it. Everyone is a vibe here so far, so good. It's been so lit. But I'm gonna keep you updated on how the rest of the holiday goes. Put some tanning oil on. I don't tan quickly, So I've tried like a carrot one and I'm hoping that it's gonna work really well. So we gonna see. We're gonna go for a camel ride today as well. I'm definitely gonna vlog that because that's gonna look amazing. So yeah, keep watching, stay tuned, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, share my account, and love for the support, guys. There is stray cats, but they told us to ignore them, so he is ignoring them.
Can we get on?
Yes, you're the first.
Go on.
On a camel.
Oh, what, on a whole camel?
No, you just got on it like casually.
Literally.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Wait. Guys.
I'm giving her a back shot.
Dumb.
So we're about to get off, we just returned.
Okay, we're gonna let
you actually do get used to the ride. At first it's a bit odd, right, if you've never been on a camel, but then you get used to it. Lean forward.
Wait, should we jump off?
So now we're going to a little restaurant after our camel ride. It's one of the like bundle things. Gonna see what the food is like, gonna show what inside is like. So let's have a look.
Look in the toilet. Look in the toilet.
Wait, no, it's unlocked.
Is that a push?
Oh. Are we out? And so now our food is up there. So we're at the restaurant, there is cats on tables. Cats on tables eating the food.
They're fighting, they're fighting.
Come out.
They're beefing.
They're fighting, they're gonna fight. They're gonna fight, they're gonna fight! I'm gonna fight! No!
Meal of the day. We want to try the chicken.
Very tender.
Yeah.
Chewy. Nice. It's nice. Nice flavor.
Why are you lying?
Weird texture. Couscous. Couscous is nice.
It's so nice.
Do they not have like Uber Eats? No. No Uber Eats.
You don't like it, I know you don't.
I really like,
I'm trying to
convince us. I do like this.
You're gonna be scared of cats and you don't like that. Just deal with it.
We're in it together.
Whatever.